So when key is pressed, we want to check and see if our right arrow is pressed. So when right arrow pressed, we should add something. So once right arrow is pressed, you want to add new action right here. And click on your sprite.